faked names and forged papers. That's what prosecutors accused the managing partner of a Honolulu accounting firm of doing to steal $500,000. Patrick Oki of PKF Pacific Hawaii was served with a 13-count indictment. Today, we're learning more about the charges. According to the indictment, Oki was involved with fraudulent reimbursement schemes, used false entries in the firm's books, used company names, and forged signatures. Christine Ueno is digging deeper into the charges. Chris?
Joe, we still don't know exactly where the money is that Patrick Oki is accused of stealing or what he may have spent it on. But we are learning more about how prosecutors believe he stole more than $500,000.
A 16-page indictment against Patrick Oki, accusing the managing partner of PKF Pacific Hawaii of theft, money laundering, and forgery. I found out he's accused of writing false entries in PKF's books using these companies: Kamakura Corporation, AMC Associates, Asia Market Corporation, and Sumitomo. According to the indictment, the 45-year-old Oki forged signatures using the fictitious names Hide Tanaka and Gerald Woodard.
It was something that, of course, we're incredibly disappointed.
Greg Dunn of the Better Business Bureau told me PKF supported many of their functions. I also learned that the firm was accredited with the BBB for 5 years.
Accreditation with the BBB is earned. It's not paid for. It's something that a company agrees to abide by ethics, have to be transparent and honest, and agree to work with customers, most importantly.
But PKF decided not to apply for reaccreditation just a few months ago.
Why would a company decide to do that?
For any number of reasons. It could be financial, it could be that the owners decided they didn't want to be affiliated with the Better Business Bureau any longer. Perhaps the remaining principal of the company opted not to open himself up to additional scrutiny.
I went to Oki's home in Manoa to try to talk to him, but no one answered the door. His attorney did not respond to my voicemail or email, and attorneys for PKF, which is located in this downtown Honolulu building, said they're not ready to talk just yet.
A court hearing for Patrick Oki will be held on Thursday. We'll be there and let you know what happens. Christine Ueno, KHON 2 News.